Alright! That's just the greatest music of the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, and today. Welcome to Mad Mike's Funhouse Open Mic, where we're going to just turn it up a notch and play you some old-fashioned Barry Manilow.
Old man day, when you came and you used your shoes.
Yes. No, it's old Mandy. Don't you know it? She's not. One of our players is sick, so I'll be taking over the singing part for this. All right, are we ready yet? Are you ready yet, son?
I told him it kind of wiggles back to your butt.
Sticking in wiggle around. Let's drink some cold gin.
Time again, you know it's the only way.
one. All right, let's bring up some more humans. Megabeth, Nolan, Gary, Scottzilla, and Steve Hill, please enter the stage area. Hi, Beth.
Hi.
Ladies and gentlemen, Beth Brennan from Sugar Buzz.
I'm also a University of Minnesota Duluth alumni, so go Bulldogs.
She is that as well.
I was chilling.
I thought you wanted to sing the Hobbits.
I'm not singing the Hobbits,
huh? Bilbo Baggins?
If you want to see just weird stuff online, just watch what Josephine Mullins
is. Bilbo Baggins. All right, kids. Let's rip it up. What? You're not ready? How about this?
What?
Are you ready yet? Blue Ox Heating and Air, legendary service, install and repair, fix everything with legendary care. Thank you, Nolan, for letting me sing that to you.
588-2300
and plan! Do you want your carpet or cleaned or touched or something?
Oh,
that's weird. All right, have at it, please. jammers. Maybe you haven't jammed. This guy here just picked up a guitar 2 years ago. Yeah! Look at him. 2 years ago, honest.
Hell yeah, brother.
And he,
good job, Bill.
Yeah, he smells weird, but he's doing a lot better. Shut up, Tank. All right, we've got Pipkin, Scottzilla, Stick Around, Gonzo, Gary, okay. And Mrs. Megabell.
I'm just back here.
Okay. You're the big part of this, Gary. Do you remember how to start it? I remember. I was here. Gary, please.
Yeah.
looking folks, I'm sure, in the light. Or maybe in the dark. All right, we've got Mr. Shad up here to play. Jimmy Love, come on up. Kea, oh no, this is Moga. And it's got Zilla again on this. Okay. How you doing? You good? Everything good?
Jimmy, you gotta let us know when we're gonna do this song, because I didn't know we were doing it.
So yeah, Jimmy.
15 minutes.
Yeah, Jimmy.
Yeah.
All right. When you guys are ready, go ahead and skin that cat. Don't skin cats. That's bad.
But I love you.
be the best for less. I just got paid $14 for that advertisement. That's how you make a little extra money up here. Oh, by the way, we do have a tips jar. If you guys are feeling good, you're feeling saucy, it'll only take $1 from each of you to make us happy. It's just $1. You know, if it was Bernie Sanders, he'd ask for a dollar. It's $1. It's just
Yes.
All right, you guys, come at it.
I know. Yeah. We'll lock you all together. That's not fair.
Hold on, fellas.
This is a good song.
Street Boys. Hey, watch out for that. No. All right, we've got the Sons of Rock. They are sons of this man here, Gary Backus, our keyboardist this evening. Let's give it up for Gary. Look at the shirt that he got yesterday by me. It says Mad Mike's, but he doesn't pony up $20 and he's in Nevada to buy one for a band. Fuck off. But anyways, this is his son G-Man on bass. His other son Nolan on guitar. And this is his dad, Stiletto. And there's his grandpa on drums, Scott. All right, let's make it happen, huh? We ain't got all damn day.
I don't like the song.
better do good. Just shut up and play the song, man. All right, are you guys ready? Or are you still smoking around? All right, take care. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay, let's keep Hollywood up here and Rockwell and then hold on, Rosie.
I think that's like the other side of everything.
Sipkin? Gonzo, you want to do this one?
I can't see my front yard.
It is. Do you know rhythm? You know rhythm?
Why was there a cancellation? Because somebody was scared it was going to snow?
No, the guy had a boner. He had more than 4 hours and he had to not be able to come.
I was going
to
say, hey Joe, how's our forecast guy? How's the weather? Is it going to snow?
Thank you, Joe, for that update.
We're at this point. Let's just go for the record of all time.
You want to be the best. You want to go on a time.
I wanna know. Here comes the man.
know what? The world's a fucked up place. We all know this. But you can come here every Thursday from 7 to 11, and we can forget about all the bullshit that they put us through. Just have a good time, because we're all family. This is the rock and roll party right here. We don't need Republicans or Democrats. Rock and roll party. That's right. On the count of three, huh? A one, a two, a three! That's right. Alright, we got Mike up here on guitar for the first time tonight. Dan on guitar bass for the first time tonight. And Jeffrey Pipkin, by the way, is filling in for Jimmy the Shredder tonight. Give it up for Jeffrey Pipkin from Hollywood Boulevard.
Is Jimmy in tape replacement surgery again?
Let me tell you where Jimmy is. Our good friend Jimmy has a daughter that's in the WWE. She's actually a wrestler. She's wrestled. She's going to be in WrestleMania. I swear to God. So Jimmy and his wife went down, and they're getting in for free at the WrestleMania to watch her daughter perform. What a beautiful blessing. And he's going to try to get us a game. As we do the game, you know, Triple H, Motorhead, and that's a wrestling. Our whole shtick is, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I said, you better get us a fucking gig, Jimmy, you fucking fucker.
Wow.
That's all I say. All right, fellas.
I don't, I'm not going to be a soul on this game.
Hey-o.
Yeah.
another one with the sticks. I'm starting an Outlaw Saints tribute band. I'm gonna call it Tanks But No Tanks.
I'll think about that.
Okay.
Okay.
We can tour together.
Yeah, you old and old songs, you old new songs.
This is Dan Allen. The drummer is looking for more guitar and monitor, please. Drummer's looking for more guitar and monitor, please.
Okay, this is one that you don't judge. generally just play in a jam without a band that you've never practiced with before?
We're gonna try it.
Ah!
us.
What's going on?
For the thousands in attendance.
Wait, what's this?
And millions around the world. Thousands.
What the hell's this?
I present to you the Man Bite Tribute Band. Get the fuck off the stage! There we go.
All right. That's fair enough. I accept it. Thank you, Tank. Appreciate you so fucking much. Shut up, Joe. Enough of your bullshit. Yeah, I have some jokes in you, but he says they're not appropriate. We got one more song. It's the song. Alright, we got one more song here before the break. And then we're going to bring up our creepers. Take a little break. Bring up our Creedence Clearwater Revival Group. If you guys are in the building, please get ready and we'll get you up here and get you set up before we take a break. So grab your gear. Come on over here by the stage. All right. You guys ready? Almost. Hey, let's bring about something here, you guys.
I'm just here for the screaming.
Well, that's what the guys like to hear. Okay. Okay, let's roll.
I'll talk to you tomorrow about that. Yeah. 145.
three of you fellas, come on up here, we'll get you hooked up. Then we're going to take a short break and we'll be back. The Creedence Clearwater Revival Tribute, stick around.